sector capabilities and real estate for local and global investors. Melissa was in senior leadership position at Access Capital, ICICI Prudential Asset Management, Franklin Templeton and ICICI Securities during his previous assignments. Melissa was the recipient of the Yarawan Business Standard Fund Manager of the Yarawan Debut in 2004. He was the part of the team that received the Best Fund House of the Year award at Franklin Templeton SBOR as well as at ICICI Prudential Life. Lloyd is a qualified chartered accountant and a great ranking cost accountant. His hobbies include reading and educating investors on financial planning. He has
Hi, good evening to all of you. I'm sure all of you have read Mahabharata, and this is one of my favorite couplet or incidents in Mahabharata. Just before the war was going to begin.
This presentation, along with Gautam's presentation, is about controlling your Duryodhan so that you can be a better investor. And this is Kaliyug, so you are not going to get Krishna to do that. You have to live with Vinita. Can we get the presentation? Okay. Technology is taking a little bit of time. And all of you expect India to be repaired in just 5 years' time. So let's first look at the global scenario. In global scenario, biggest problem is that Rajinikanth is going to retire. This is the biggest risk to us. Now you will say, who Rajinikanth? Well, it's not the Rajinikanth which you are thinking about. It doesn't happen in our market. But we associate Rajinikanth with doing impossible things. If there is the scene in a movie where he is left with one bullet and there are three villains, he can slice that bullet in three parts and still kill three villains. That is what Rajinikanth is capable of doing. What normal human being can't do, Rajinikanth can do. In our market also, we have Rajinikanth. We call them central bankers. The central bankers can do whatever you can dream of. So in 2008, you remember Bearston aaj mar raha hai, kal Lehman Brothers mar gaya, also Washington Mutual mar gaya, uske baad koi aur mar gaya. Who came to rescue all of them? The American Fed, the central banker, the Ben Bernanke. They printed so much money, they cut interest rates to such an absurd level that ye sab mare hue murde khade hoke daudne lage. In 2013, you saw the picture of Portugal, Spain, Italy, Greece going down. मतलब आपका 2018 का फुटबॉल वर्ल्ड कप सुना हो जाता अगर ये सारे कंट्रीज बंद हो जाते. पोर्चुगल का कौन सा खिलाड़ी है? रोनाल्डो. वो आपको दिखता ही नहीं अगर उसकी कंट्री खत्म हो जाती. Who rescued Ronaldo? Well, it was the European Central Banker Mario Draghi. And Bank of Japan ने तो ये चीज वो 25 साल से कर रहे हैं. अब तक गड़े मुर्दे चला रहे हैं. अब ये सारे सेंट्रल बैंकर्स मिलकर कह रहे हैं कि हम लोग रिटायर हो जाएंगे, हम लोग इतना पैसा प्रिंट नहीं करेंगे जितना पहले करते थे, ब्याज के दर इतने नहीं कम रखेंगे जितना पहले रखते थे, तो अब आप अपने दम पे जीना सीख लो, हम लोग तो घर पे जाके बैठ रहेंगे. सो व्हाट विल हैपन टू द मार्केट विच हैज लिव फॉर लास्ट 15-20-25 years ऑन समवन एल्सेस मनी. This is the biggest risk. The second big risk is this, that US interest rates are going up. Now, how can we definitely say US interest rates are going up? Humko Indian interest rate kahan pe ja rahe, ye to malum nahi hai. How can we be authority on US? So, humne ek bahut achhi research ki aur pata kiya ki American interest rates kyon upar jayenge. To American interest rates ki correlation American governor ki height se hai. जब उन्हें 6 फुट 7 इंच का पॉल वॉकर जैसा गोरिल्ला मिला था तो उनके इंटरेस्ट रेट्स डबल डिजिट में थे. तो थोड़ी अमेरिकन में अकल आ गई, तो उन्होंने जाके 5 फुट 11 इंच वाले एलन ग्रीनस्पैन को उठा के लेके आए। तो अपने आप इंटरेस्ट रेट्स सिंगल डिजिट हो गए, हायर सिंगल डिजिट। फिर और अकल चली तो 5 फुट 8 इंच वाला बेन बर्नान के लेके आए, तो इंटरेस्ट रेट मिड सिंगल डिजिट हो गए। उसके बाद 5 फुट की नाटी जेनेट येलन को उठा के लेके आए, तो इंटरेस्ट रेट 0 हो गए। अब इतना भयंकर रिसर्च है, इतनी आंखों देखी बात है, आपको किस गवर्नर को लाना चाहिए नेक्स्ट, 4 फुट वाले को? बट अमेरिकन अमेरिकन है, वो जाके 5 फुट 9 इंच वाले को उठा के लेके आए, ब्याज के दर अमेरिका में कहाँ जाएंगे? इट हैज टू गो अप। अगर अमेरिकन ब्याज के दर ऊपर जाएंगे तो ऑब्वियसली लोग पैसा कहाँ पर रखेंगे, यहाँ पर रखेंगे, वहाँ पर रखेंगे? सो दिस राइजिंग US इंटरेस्ट रेट ऑल्सो कुड टेक आउट मनी फ्रॉम आर मार्केट इन टू दी अमेरिकन मार्केट्स, विच इज नेगेटिव फॉर अस। थर्ड, ट्रंप साहब है, इनको हमसे बड़ी दुश्मनी है। ये जब बिस्तर से लेफ्ट साइड पे उठते हैं तो जाके किसी कंपनी को ठोक देते हैं, जब बिस्तर से राइट साइड पे उतरते हैं तो पूरी कंट्री को ठोक देते हैं। एंड जब बिस्तर से सीधे उठते हैं तो वो भूल जाता है कि हमने किसको ठोका था, दोनों में से किसी को मार देते हैं। सो ट्रंप साहब से अगर हम निकल भी गए तो देर इज टेरिफ वॉर बिटवीन US एंड चाइना, एंड ऑब्वियसली टेरिफ वॉर्स आर बैड फॉर ग्लोबल इकोनॉमी। सो ये ग्लोबली कुछ चीज़ें ऐसी हो रही है विच कैन इम्पैक्ट आर मार्केट टेम्पररीली बट नेगेटिवली। Then for local market, there is oil prices. Oil prices एक चीज है बट अपने को बहुत सारी जगह पे इम्पैक्ट करती है। एक जब जब ऑयल का प्राइस ऊपर जाता है, दाम ऊपर जाता है, इट टेक्स अवे $800 million फ्रॉम योर पॉकेट, माई पॉकेट, टू गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडियाज पॉकेट फॉर एवरी डॉलर इंक्रीज। इट इनवेरिएबली रिजल्ट्स इनटू रुपी डेप्रिसिएशन बिकॉज करंट अकाउंट डेफिसिट वाइडेंस। It also results into higher fiscal deficit because many a times election bond government does not pass the cost increase to the consumers, and kabhi interest rate upar chale jata hai, kabhi inflation upar chala jata hai, kuch nahi to growth niche aa jata hai. So one oil price has multiplier effect on the economy, and it is safe to assume that higher oil prices are negative to us. In 2017 oil price was between $40 to $60. Today it is between $60 to $80, more likely $70 to $80, and obviously that is negative for our market. Oil goes to $80 a barrel, Sensex will come down. Oil goes to $60 a barrel, Sensex will go up. Let's now look at equity. It's a market which is very polarized. In last 1 year, IT sector delivered 35% return, FMCG 20%, and energy sector 18%. The sectors which didn't deliver return were PSU bank, media, infrastructure, pharma, automobiles, and commodities. And sectors which were kind of average was mid-cap, real estate, and private bank. So there is sharp polarization where only few stocks are doing well. मोर इम्पॉर्टेंटली आपके मन में एक सवाल होगा कि मार्केट ऑल टाइम हाई पे है और मेरा पोर्टफोलियो ऊपर नहीं है, ऐसा क्यों? तो उसके लिए ये चीज़ जवाबदार है। इफ़ यू टेक 1000 टॉप 100 कंपनीज इन इंडिया, 460 कंपनीज हैव फॉलन मोर देन 30% फ्रॉम देयर 52-week हाई, 240 कंपनीज हैव फॉलन बिटवीन 20-30%, 160 companies have fallen between 10-12%, and only 140 companies have fallen between 0-10%. So market is at all-time high because of that 140 companies. And your portfolio is at not all-time high because of that 460 companies. So this huge correction in small cap, micro cap, mini cap stocks has resulted into a significant drop in prices. Now, what is the market looking like from here onwards? How many of you have seen Mughal Azam? मतलब जो लोग ने मुगले आजम नहीं देखा है ये प्रेजेंटेशन को मारो गोली, पहले जाके मुगले आजम देखो। मतलब पैसा पैसा बनना चाहिए बट लाइफ एंजॉय करना सीखो। दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ अकबर एंड अनारकली एंड सलीम। देयर इज वन डायलॉग इन दिस पिक्चर वेयर पृथ्वीराज कपूर हु प्लेज अकबर टेल्स मधुबाला हु प्लेज अनारकली कि अनारकली सलीम तुझे मरने नहीं देगा और हम तुझे जीने नहीं देंगे। अपनी मार्केट अनारकली को भी ऐसे ही अकबर ने पकड़ के रखा है। वो कह रहा है कि हम तुझे मरने नहीं देंगे और सलीम कह रहा है हम तुझे जीने नहीं देंगे टाइप्स। सो व्हाट इज द फैक्टर्स व्हिच इज कीपिंग द मार्केट अंडर कंट्रोल? एक वैल्यूएशन जैसे गौतम ने बताया थोड़ा महंगा साइड का है तो कहाँ कितना ऊपर जाएगा। दूसरा ऑयल प्राइसेस आज $70 के जब प्रेजेंटेशन बनाया तब $80 था तो वो मार्केट को दबा के बैठा था। छोटी सी क्रेडिट स्क्वीज हो रही है इकोनॉमी के अंदर एंड आई एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज दैट एंड फाइनली आप लोग किसको वोट करने वाले हैं दैट विल डिटरमाइन वेयर मार्केट्स विल गो। अगर मार्केट गिरता है तो मुझे ब्लेम मत करना, गौतम को ब्लेम मत करना, खुद के गिरेबान में जाना हमने जाके किसको वोट दिया था। और मार्केट गिर क्यों नहीं रहा है? मार्केट गिर इसलिए नहीं रहा है बिकॉज डोमेस्टिक पैसा अच्छा आ रहा है म्यूचुअल फंड में तकरीबन 10-12 हज़ार करोड़ हर महीने। बारिश केरला में जरूरत से ज़्यादा हो गई और वहाँ पर बहुत ही बुरी हालत है बट अदर देन केरला इन मोस्ट पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया देर इज़ अ वेरी गुड रेन। एंड मोर इम्पॉर्टेंटली पिछले 5 साल में सरकार ने जो काम किया है, जो इकोनॉमी ने प्रॉब्लम्स उठाया है, इनकन्वीनियंस उठाई है, अब उसका पे बैक टाइम आ रहा है। तो ये सारी चीज़ें अगर मिला के देखें तो मार्केट एक रेंज बाउंड फैशन में है। अनलेस एंटिल इसमें से कोई वेरिएबल चेंज हो तब तक मार्केट की रेंज बदल जाए ऐसा नहीं लगता। ऑयल 80 का 70 हो गया, मार्केट 36,000 का 38,000 हो गया। कल को उठ के एक कॉन्फिडेंस आ जाता है मार्केट को कि एक स्टेबल सरकार आ रही है तो मार्केट शायद 40,000 पर पहुँच जाए। कल को उठ के मार्केट को डाउट लगता है, संशय आ जाता है कि खिचड़ी सरकार आ रही है तो मार्केट शायद 33,000-30,000 पे आ जाए। सो दिस इज द रेंज बाउंड मार्केट। अनलेस एंटिल वन ऑफ द वेरिएबल चेंजेस यू विल सी मार्केट लुकिंग रेंज बाउंड। नाउ लेट्स लुक एट क्रेडिट स्क्वीज। देयर आर 21 पीएसयू बैंक व्हिच कंट्रोल्स रफली अबाउट 70% ऑफ इंडियाज बैंकिंग सिस्टम। उसमें से 11 पीएसयू बैंक को जिसमें आपकी यूको, यूनाइटेड, अलाहाबाद सारी है, उनको सरकार ने आरबीआई ने कहा है कि आप अपने कस्टमर्स को तब पैसा दे सकते जब वो ट्रिपल ए रेटेड रेटिंग रखता है। बहुत कम एसएमई एंटरप्राइजेस, माइक्रो एंटरप्राइजेस ट्रिपल ए रेटेड रेटिंग रखते हैं। सो इफेक्टिवली यू मे बी अ 75 ईयर ओल्ड कस्टमर फॉर अ बैंक बट इफ इट इज इन पीसीएम यू डोंट हैव ट्रिपल ए रेटेड रेटिंग यू वोंट बी एबल टू गेट मनी फ्रॉम देम। There are another 6 banks which are not in PCA but unka financial jo performance hai wo kuch itna kharab hai ki wo voluntary PCA leke baithe hain. So 11 plus 6, 17 out of 21 PSU banks are not extending credit to their business partners, their borrowers. Except Indian Bank, Vijaya Bank, Bank of Baroda and State Bank of India, none of the PSU bank is giving credit to their customers unless until they have got AAA rated rating. And AAA rated rating बहुत कम लोगों के पास। जब आप सिस्टम में से पैसा निकाल दो तो बिजनेस कैसे होगा, ग्रोथ कहाँ से आएगी, प्रॉफिट कैसे बनेगा? दिस इज वन बिग इश्यू। और उसके ऊपर रुपी आगे पीछे ऊपर नीचे होता रहता है, ब्याज के दर भी जरूरत से ज़्यादा है। तो ये सारी चीज़ें उन्हें मिला के अपनी इकोनॉमी के ऊपर एक स्पीड ब्रेकर लगा के रखा है। we are growing at 7.5%. That is a miracle considering the fact that there is such a huge credit space. Then comes next big challenge for us, election. We have state elections of Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Mizoram, Rajasthan in December 18 or Jan 19. And more importantly, there is general election in May 2019. How does election matter? On a longer term basis, India grows despite government. So election should not matter much. But on a particular day, on the election result day, elections matter a lot because it can move the market by big margin. So let's look at May 2004. The market was believing that India Shining campaign, NDA government is coming back. It was going up, up, up throughout later part of 2003, first half of 2004. Election ka din aaya, result aaya, pata chala India Shining campaign fail ho gayi. It was a communist party supported government. Before Dr. Manmohan Singh could open his mouth and say, this is my economic vision, market corrected 20%. In no amount of time, in single day, market gave up almost half the gain which it had occurred in 2003 and 2004. Between 2004 to 2008, market went up from roughly about 3,500 to 21,000. But on that particular day in May 2004, if you were invested, you lost 20% of your equity value. So election has an impact on a single day, not necessarily on a longer period of time. In 2009, what happened? Ek market ne 2004 se seekh liya tha. So it didn't believe which government is coming to power. So it kept on falling down, down, down. And then when the result came, they realized that Dr. Manmohan Singh government has come back with higher number of seats. Boom, market went up 20% in a single day. And that was probably bulk of the return from 2009 all the way up to 2014. 2014 was a third scenario. In September 2013, Mr. Modi was appointed as prime ministerial candidate for BJP. In September 13, most analysts gave BJP roughly about 180 seats. As time passed, Mr. Modi campaign number of seats expected to be won by BJP started increasing. Finally, on election day, they got 281 seats. Index was 28,100. So effectively, BJP's number of seats expected to be won by them in 200 was Sensex. Of Sensex divided by 100 was the number of seats BJP got. Abhi aap logo ko malum hai aaj Sensex kitna hai. Aapko kisko vote karna aur kitna vote karna hai samajh mein aa gaya? Fir Sensex gire to hame mat blame karna because humne to aapko mathematics pura samjha diya. Now 2019 what will be it? Will it be like 2004 pehle up fir down? Or like 2009, pehle down, fir up. Or like 2014, pehle up, or fir or up. Or pehle down, and fir or down. Ye char mein se ek cheez ho jayegi, aur uske karta dharta aap log ho. How to trade on this? How to make money out of this? Well, मैं पहले एस्ट्रोलॉजर लगाता था, फिर बहुत लोग नाराज हो जाते थे कि मिनिस्टर आप ज्योतिषी के ऐसे मजाक मत करो. तो फिर मैंने सोचा कि चलो ये टीम का नाम लगा देते हैं, ब्योमकेश बक्सी तो आपके शहर से, उसको पकड़ के उठा लाइए, वो बता देगा मार्केट कहाँ जा रहा है, इलेक्शन क्या रिजल्ट आ रहा है. ऑब्वियसली दिस आर ऑल हाइपोथेटिकल फिक्शनल कैरेक्टर, यू कांट टेक देयर एडवाइस. द बेस्ट वे विल बी टू प्ले कॉन्ट्रा. इफ मार्केट इज डाउन, लेट्स से 30,000 सेंसेक्स, दैट मीन्स इट इज प्राइसिंग इन अ कोलिएशन गवर्नमेंट. योर पोर्टफोलियोज विल बी इन लॉस. You will be cursing Vinita ki kyun humko ye meeting ke liye bulaya tha. But please don't worry about the losses on your portfolio. Please put some money into market. God forbid if market is right and indeed we get a coalition government, market will go down by another 5%, another 10%. It will not go down by 50%, 30%. But in case market is wrong and you actually end up getting a stable government because people voted sensibly like you, then market will be up 20%, 25%. खोने को 5% है, कमाने को 25% है, एक पे 4 या 5 का भाव मिलेगा. Now, आप में से जो लोग IPL में बैटिंग करते हैं, they all realize कि एक पे 5 का भाव मिले तो दाव कहाँ पे लगाना चाहिए. And कलकत्ता में लोग IPL पे बैटिंग नहीं करते, वो मानना थोड़ा मुश्किल है. Because it is illegal activity, I am not asking how many people play on IPL betting. On the other hand, if market is rising, market is in the current mood going up and up and up, let's say it is 42,000, 40,000. It is rising in a stable government. Take some profit out. Take some profit out because you are in higher profit. If market is right and indeed it gets a stable government, you will re-enter into the same market at 5% higher. But in case market is wrong and you indeed get a coalition government, you will re-enter probably 20-25% lower. So try to play contra ahead of big election time. That will probably give you best return opportunity. If not, just ignore the volatility. Don't look at NAV in May 2019. Don't call Vinita in May 2019, just stay invested. Hopefully rising tide of India will lift every boat and this days also shall pass. What should you be doing in your portfolio? Well, your portfolio should have Ritik. When I say Ritik, please don't go and get Ritik Roshan. What I say, have stocks which have the quality of Ritik. What is Ritik? HDFC Bank, IndusInd Bank, Reliance Industries Limited, Tata Consultancy Services, and Kotak Bank, and so on and so forth. These are the stocks which have lifted Sensex to current level. So just stock mein ye type ki quality hai, ye type ki business fundamentals hai, unko kharidna. Please don't go and buy the names which I have mentioned. And ensure that in your stock you don't have Roshan. Now what are the Roshans? I mean, just do a little bit of search and you will come to know which stocks I am talking about. Please remember that the pitch has changed. This is no longer Indian cricket pitch. This is South African cricket pitch or English cricket pitch, especially the first two tests. यहाँ पे कभी ball yorker आएगा, कभी bouncer आएगा. Run बनाने की जगह पे wicket बचाना. Wicket पे खड़े रहे तो कभी run बनाने का मौका मिल जाएगा. And obviously, if you are like Virat Kohli, doesn't matter कोई भी pitch हो, आप run तो बना ही लेंगे. In some sense, markets will be like roller coaster, right? If some of the variables which we talked about regarding oil, politics, credit squeeze continue to play in a different manner. When you invest, when you sit in a roller coaster, you just take the risk. When the roller coaster starts moving, you will curse yourself ki kahan pe baith gaye, jameen pe kya bura tha. If you don't jump in between, you will not break your hands and legs. If you jump in between, certainly you will injure yourself. But aankh band karke bhagwan ka naam leke baithe rahe aur roller coaster ride jab khatam ho jayegi, you will enjoy the entire ride. And niche utar ke koi puchega ki sir kaisa laga, aap bolenge beta chadh ja suli to koi tension nahi hai. So this next 12 months are likely to be roller coaster ride if some of the variables which we talked about moves in a different direction. What you should not do, well, you should not do a self-quote. And what do I mean by self-quote? Well, all of us know this gentleman, Faleesan Nariman, who is a noted constitutional lawyer. He is expert on constitution. He got Padma Vibhushan Award, which is the second highest civilian award. Obviously, he richly deserves this, but for one small error. On the other hand, no one will know Ghulam Dastagir. किसी ने इसका नाम भी नहीं सुना होगा. Now this is one particular incident. Mr. Ghulam Dastagir was an assistant station master in Bhopal in December 84. All of you will know December 84 was Union Carbide factory test week. Union Carbide's factory was near the railway track, and those were the days where there was no 24/7 television, no WhatsApp, no mobile phone. When this gas leaked out, Union Carbide didn't even play a siren to warn people that gas has leaked out. Mr. Gulam Dastagir was at the station. Smelling the air, he realized that there is something wrong. There was a train waiting on the station, and he decided to leave that early. All his subordinates were fighting against that, because if you make a train leave before its scheduled departure time, your job could be at risk. And which government employee wants to take a decision which will put his job at a risk? Yet, Mr. Gulam Dastagir took that risk, saying that isko ravana karo. In the history of Indian Railway, probably for the first time, a train departed before scheduled departure time. Na usse pehle kabhi hua tha, na uske baad kabhi hoga. He also stopped all those trains coming outside of Bhopal into Bhopal, because they would have passed through Union Carbide's gas leak. And remember, he took this call without 24/7 television channel, without mobile phone, without WhatsApp message. And as he was taking that call of stopping trains coming into Bhopal, either from Bombay side or from Delhi side, he was taking the risk that some of those stationary trains could collide with each other and there could be a severe repercussion on him. And yet he took the call ki nahi mere ko lag raha hai kuch kharab hai, band kar dete hain. As the night passed, more and more people were getting impacted by methyl isonite gas. They were rushing into Bhopal station, and he was sending them to various hospitals all around. His own family was stationed near Union Carbide factory. They were staying near that. They got impacted by gas leak. He didn't bother about them. He bothered about you and me, or equivalent of you and me. Because he was inhaling gas, obviously his health got impacted, and throughout post-December 1984, he had adverse health problems. For all this thing which he did and saved lives of people, what did we give him? Padma Vibhushan to door ki baat hai, Padma Shri bhi nahi mila. पद्मश्री को छोड़ो हमको मालूम भी नहीं है वो कौन है. एंड मिस्टर फलीसान नरीमन एक्चुअली रिप्रेजेंटेड यूनियन कार्बाइड. ही फॉट फॉर यूनियन कार्बाइड टू प्रूव दैट दे वर नॉट क्रिमिनली लायबल फॉर व्हाट हैपेंड एट भोपाल. इन द वर्ल्ड्स लार्जेस्ट इंडस्ट्रियल डिजास्टर ही यूज्ड हिज ब्रेन टू प्रोटेक्ट देम एंड ही गेट्स पद्म विभूषण. द गाय हु सेव्ड थाउजेंड्स ऑफ लाइफ पुटिंग हिज ओन लाइफ एट रिस्क doesn't get remembered. This is self-good. Humko behavior chahiye Gulam Dastagir jaisi, aur aadmi chahiye Faleesan Nariman jaisi. Ye dono cheez saath mein nahi chalti. So in May 2019, you will have a choice. Whom will we vote for will determine what happens to our economy and what happens to our market, at least in the short term, if not in the long term. Please vote sensibly. Get a good government which bothers about jobs, which bothers about development, which bothers about growth. If we get a government which bothers about jobs, development, growth, then our economy will expand at 7.5%, 8%, 9%. If economy is expanding at 7.5%, 8% or 9%, good corporates will probably expand at 12% or 13%. If they expand at 12% or 13%, then our equity funds returns over a longer period of time will be similar to that as Gautam Slide mentioned, that profits and returns are invariably linked over a longer period of time. So this is how we see the market. It's a Mughal-e-Azam market unless until one of the variable changes. Hopefully over the next 12 months, we will all select a sensible government which will carry forward the growth mechanism. And as long as growth mechanism is carried forward, the equity markets and consequently our funds will be able to deliver good return to you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot to Mr. Nilesh Shah for this interactive, informative, entertaining session, I should say.